As you can see, I tried to disprove the doubters, and I went and bought myself a basic Lego kit to see if I could make a 9-hole peg test out of a Lego kit. And this is our cardboard version of the 9-hole peg test with the instructions. And I went and put together the Lego kit. Apologies that the colors are also varied, but that was what was available in the basic kit. But it's very, very simple, and it works exactly the same way. So you get going, you put it in all three, well, in all 9 holes. Works exactly the same way as the other one. Okay, so it's very similar. There we have it. DIY Lego based 9-hole peg test. I will put the instructions up on the web so other people can use it.